we've been told for so long by so many to be cynical and fearful and doubtful about what we can achieve, to put their hands on the arc of history and bend it once more toward the hope of a better day.
Yeah.
It's been a long time coming. But tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America.